As I was walking homeward in the early morning light, leaving far behind the prison where I'd spent the night. With no idea what I'd done or why they'd punished me, but feeling nonetheless relieved and grateful to be free. Path led to a woodland far behind a rusted gate. I knew it was a shortcut if I kept my walking straight. But then, like out of nowhere, this old wizened man appeared, holding high his one hand while the other stroked his beard. Beware the cursed Anastair, this warning did he bring, that no one makes it through this world, coming out as they went in. But a change is what I'm looking for, I told the sad old man, and bidding him a last farewell into the wood I ran. Soon I came to a river where I stopped to bathe my feet, and that was when I smelled her perfume, delicate and sweet. I stood up and turned around, and there in front of me stood a beautiful woman who simply stared at me. And then I knew it was all true what the old man had advised. You must be Anna, I said as I looked into her eyes. Beware the cursed Anastair, this warning did he bring, that no one makes it through this wood, coming out as they went in. When we came together in a passionate embrace, I felt my body weaken and my heart begin to race. And when at last the kissing stopped, I saw to my alarm, this woman now had changed into a young girl in my arms. I heard her childish laughter, saw her vanish through the trees. I turned back to the river, my reflection for to see. And there inside the water I saw exactly as I'd feared. To my horror I turned into an old man with a beard. Beware the cursed Anastair, this warning did he bring, that no one makes it through this wood, coming out as they went in. For 7 long years I've waited by this gate wishing I could die. That can only happen if some other young man comes by. First I know I must warn him to go some other way, but hope that like most men of that age, he won't believe what old men